This is at Rockford's abortion facility 2 days after the snowfall, and yet the clinic owner still has not opened up his sidewalk. He's left it full of snow, and you can see this man is trying to walk down the sidewalk and is completely unable to. Here's another man who has to walk down the middle of the street because Wayne Webster has not cleared his sidewalk. Yeah, it's a huge block of the sidewalk.